Hello and welcome back to our channel where we discuss latest defense-related news. Our videos are now in multiple languages, please change your captions accordingly. Imagine a drone that can strike with pinpoint accuracy from 14,000 feet, changing the face of modern warfare. Meet the Shahpar II, developed by Pakistan's Global Industrial and Defense Solutions. The Shahpar II is a medium-altitude long-endurance UCAV, designed to outperform its predecessors. During a recent demonstration, this advanced drone showcased its prowess by hitting targets with its own air-to-ground guided missile, Burq. With a 20-hour flight capability for surveillance and 14 hours for strike operations, the Shahpar II is a game-changer in aerial combat. Senior officials claim it surpasses competitors like Turkey's Bayraktar TB2 and China's CH-4, both in capabilities and cost efficiency. In April, the Shahpar II will undergo further testing with the Burq II missile, featuring a 20 kg explosive warhead for larger targets. Equipped with a SATCOM satellite communication system, it ensures long-distance communication and maximum range missions. The electro-optical ZUMR2HDO sensor enhances its surveillance capabilities, making it a formidable asset in any operation. Capable of flying at altitudes up to 23,000 feet and speeds of 220 km per hour, it can carry various guided missiles and bombs up to 60 kg. The Shahpar II is not just limited to its own munitions. It can also be equipped with missiles from other manufacturers, making it a versatile warrior in the skies. Thanks for watching. If you found this video informative, consider subscribing for more in-depth defense analysis and news updates.